Oh well. I'm at 51. Got a long way. But I'm getting level 60. Station crawler. Oh, it's just what I want. Fish controlled. Oh. I might have just gotten trolled. Could have had, bro. Right. I hurry a little bit. All right, I'm taught to recruit. I'm in the grotto.
Let's see if we can put the story these clues tell is that the crustaceans. It's a dangerous, sprawling place filled with wild sea life. It's a dangerous maze with at least a dozen types of coral. Can you try and find the origin of the piece of coral you found?
Where's the this coral? What coral? Where are we from? Be the coral. but I guess I will. Early just. Okay. I don't get power pimp starting right. You upset? My coral pulled up. I need one more. So that's all. That's all I need. All right. All right. Very epic. W. Compass. Celestian, I said curse. Gotta report the flight.
You found the source? Let me take a look at the coral again. Oh no. See those scorch marks? That area. If I might care to guess, you're here seeking a means of opening the Stellarium. I suspect that the crustaceans have taken said portal piece to the vote. The logical. You observe, make a theory, and then test that theory. It is the scientific method in action.
True. I'm gonna kind of put the beat goes up in.
You have found the second portal.
You were looking for? I did say that. The crustaceans are a lazy bunch, so it's certain where one piece is found. We've observed that crustaceans tend to pick up if you search their belongings. So if you...
Where are the pantsuit? All the way to Coral Castle. There he is. All right, not epic. Okay, pretty epic. You're basically ball. Okay. I'll take.
All the crustacean pincers are following the same path from the starfish door. Maybe you should look further. A giant armored starfish holds the gate closed. It won't be easy to open.
I'm doing.
A giant starfish, you say? How odd.
Odd.
The crustaceans wouldn't be using that starfish unless they knew some The crustacean boss around here is Optio Misimos. Optio is some sort of rank among their legions, like a lieutenant. Find and defeat Optio Misimos, and force him to tell you how to get that starfish gate open. He's a coward. He'll tell you.
All right. Over here. Optio.
What's the big idea? You just bought yourself a thrashing for a bothering me.
Doing a little bit trolling. All right. Okay. Feel a little bit wrong. Uh-oh. Ooh. Nice. That's... Alright. I'm first going to use one spell and oh no. Oh no. Not funny. You know what? I got other things to do. Got other places to conquer. Hello. All right. Oh, I got the pet. Actually, what I wanted. Me. Where do I have to go? Oh, right here.
You are about to enter.
All right,
to enter a dungeon.
I'll go in.
These bosses in here will cheat. They can do things wizards cannot, for they are far more powerful than anything else. You will need four people to complete this at the appropriate level.
Well, let's see. All right. Okay. Bird did his epic job. All right, let's see. We're gonna do a little funny. Oh. Epic. Oh. All right. Amen. You're lying. Alright. Empower Pip's first enemy. Oh, lay off me. Lay off me, bro. All right. Hello. Good. Yeah, he's already, his light's already, I talked to him, so yeah. W.